ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ നമസ്കാരം മീഴത്തിന് മറ്റൊരു എപ്പിസോഡിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം ഇന്ന് തേഴ്സ്ഡേ ആണ് അപ്പം തേഴ്സ്ഡേ നമ്മളോടൊപ്പം ഇന്ന് ഡോക്ടർ കുമാർ ആണ് ഹീസ് എ PhD ഹീസ് എ വെൽനെസ് ആൻഡ് ലൈഫ് സ്റ്റൈൽ കൺസൾട്ടന്റ് ആസ്ട്രോ ന്യൂമറോളജിസ്റ്റ് വാസ്തു ആൻഡ് ഫെങ് ഷുയ് എക്സ്പെർട്ട് ഹീസ് വിസിറ്റഡ് ഓൾ ഓവർ ദ വേൾഡ് ആൻഡ് ഹീസ് മെറ്റ് മൈ സെലിബ്രിറ്റീസ് അപ്പോൾ ഇന്ന് ഡോക്ടർ ഇവിടെ നിങ്ങളെ അഡ്വൈസ് ചെയ്യാനായിട്ടുള്ളത് അപ്പം തീർച്ചയായിട്ടും നിങ്ങളെ ജ്യോതിഷപരമായിട്ടുള്ള ചോദ്യങ്ങൾക്കും സംശയങ്ങൾക്കും ഒക്കെ ഡോക്ടർ ഉത്തരം നൽകുന്നതായിരിക്കും തീർച്ചയായിട്ടും വിളിക്കുക വിളിക്കേണ്ട നമ്പർ 052-9611-333 അതുപോലെ മിഴിയോരം മെറ്റ് NTVUA.com ആണ് ഞങ്ങളുടെ ഇമെയിൽ ID അപ്പം ഇമെയിൽ ത്രൂ നിങ്ങളെ ചോദ്യങ്ങൾ ചോദിക്കാം ഡോക്ടർ നമസ്കാരം
നമസ്കാരം
ഡോക്ടർ നമുക്ക് ആദ്യം തന്നെ വിൽ ഗോ ടു എ മെയിൽ
ഓക്കേ നോ പ്രോബ്ലം
ദിസ് ഈസ് സെൻഡ് ബൈ ബിനി ഷി വാണ്ട്സ് ടു നോ അബൌട്ട് ഹർ ഹസ്ബൻഡ്സ് ഫ്യൂച്ചർ ഹെൽത്ത് ഫിനാൻഷ്യൽ സ്റ്റേറ്റസ് പോസിബിലിറ്റി ഓഫ് സ്റ്റാർട്ടിംഗ് ബിസിനസ് കറന്റ് ദശ ലക്കി സ്റ്റോൺ ആൻഡ് ലക്കി നമ്പർ
ആൻഡ്
നെയിം ഓഫ് എ ഹസ്ബൻഡ് ഇസ് പ്രകാശ് നാരായണൻ
Yes.
Date of birth is 12th June 1969.
Okay.
Time is 11:35 PM. Place of birth is Chennai. Religion is Hindu. Star is Kartika.
Kartika. Yes.
So this has all the details.
Correct. Very good. Excellent. Miss Bini, your husband is Vrishabh Rashi, Kartika Nakshatra. Guru Dasha is going on from 17/4/2007 to 17/4/2023. Regarding health problem, I think it is possible he can get some joints pain or acidity problem. And business is usually, as you have asked, starting business, I don't feel now he should start. May 2015 is excellent period for him to start the business. And he can wear, regarding the lucky stone, he can wear a yellow sapphire. That is Pushya Ragam. That is lucky stone, 4+ carat. Right hand index finger in gold and prosperity pendant number is 3. Your favorable lucky number is 3. The color is yellow and the day is Thursday. He should be vegetarian on Thursday. I think it will give him good results. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Dr. Bini. I hope you've heard this. Dr., we have a caller with us.
Okay.
Hello, good afternoon.
Hello, good afternoon.
Namaskaram. Aare samsarikkunne?
Enna pera Anu Nana.
Anu, aare kurichu arinde? Okay, she wants to know about her husband's health condition, his job, lucky stone and lucky number.
Okay, very good, excellent. Okay, he is Mithun Rashi.
Okay.
And the nakshatra is Tiruvathira.
Tiruvathira.
Fine. And presently he doesn't have any Kantakashani or Ardashani.
Okay.
He got Sarpa Dosham. So I don't know whether you all have done any prayers regarding the same. If it is not done, please do the necessary prayers regarding Sarpa Dosham.
Okay.
Otherwise, we will get always, you know, small obstacles in life which will discourage him.
Okay.
Even he got Shani Dasha going on in the Jatakam from 2004 to 2023.
Okay.
So I would advise him to do some remedies, and I will also tell you regarding the gemstone he should wear.
Okay.
He should wear a coral in his right hand ring finger.
Okay.
Yeah, I think you all are calling is Pavalam.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. And one more pearl in the right hand little finger in silver, muta.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, moti or muta, whatever we call that, also he should wear his prosperity pendant number is 7.
Okay.
Yeah, and he can do some donations in the orphanage.
Okay.
Plus I would advise him to feed the birds, that is feed pigeons.
Okay.
With yellow mung dal.
Okay, fine.
And plus fly 3 birds. Fly free 3 birds every Saturday until 2023. He will give excellent results regarding the same. Okay?
Okay.
Satisfied?
Thank you.
Welcome. Thank you.
Okay. Thanks a lot for calling. All right, doctor. Can we go to another mail?
Yes.
Yes. This is from Bini.
Okay.
She wants to know about her husband and herself. She's given us both the details, and she's also sent detail regarding Meriorum. She wants. She's saying that this is a very attractive program, and the remedy she feels is very good, such as feeding poor, making the bird free, and helping the blind are really good. And she has been trying since long, and she's not getting our phone lines. So since past 3 weeks, she's been trying to reach us, but the phone lines are not available. So she's sending this mail to us. Definitely, we'll be reading out this mail today, Bini. The Vaikina Arikina, Bini, Bini's husband, both the details she's given.
Okay, I will read both the details. Yeah. First of all, thank you very much for watching NTV and you like my program. It is very good, excellent. And kindly give your number and name to Mr. Kiran. I will try to put you on air in the next week's show. And now, regarding you, Bini. You are
so before we going to that, we have a caller with us.
Caller, after okay,
that,
yeah, okay, okay. Please mail. Excuse me.
Yes. Hello, good
Hello.
Afternoon. Namaskaram.
Yes, good afternoon, madam.
Yes.
Good afternoon.
Are they some
good afternoon, Dr. Kumar.
Good afternoon. How are you?
Yeah, I am fine, Dr. Kumar.
Ramesh. Yeah, you okay. Got a very, very energetic voice like Amitabh Bachchan.
Thank you. Thanks a lot, Dr. Kumar.
Okay.
Dr. Kumar, I love watching your show.
Thank you very much.
And before I get into the details of my date of birth, I have a small suggestion for you.
Very good. Please.
Basically, thing is, sometimes I feel the remedies that you give, it becomes practically impossible for people to implement.
Such as,
you suggested that lady to feed ants under a banyan tree, some chirupaya. On every Saturday when it's raining. So you give all those conditions. I mean, the person gets stuck with either of the conditions and he or she doesn't find it easy to implement it. So that's the reason I feel that the solutions should be somewhat easy for people to follow.
Correct. The ants can be found always at the base of the tree. And whenever I say pigeons are usually available here, and you can always feed chirupaya. They like the pigeons because it is always said, practice before you preach. So okay. I also do the same thing.
Okay.
And to feed the cats are available here. Dogs are available in India. You get the cat food easily in the recognized supermarkets. So usually these remedies, even I am also doing it.
Okay.
Okay. So.
It should be done actually because sometimes I feel some 3-4 conditions. We feel you get stuck with either of the conditions. I feel some difficult to implement.
Yeah, correct.
So
only
I was wondering maybe that it is a mix of the feng shui, astrology and numerology all put together. I thought maybe that's the reason.
Yeah, that's the reason, but usually it is available, everything usually whatever I say, it's easy to do it. If anybody has any query, they can ask how to do these remedies. Only the necessary prayers I will tell you, please do in your native place, that's all.
Okay, so these things, we cannot do it here, we have to do it in our native place.
The necessary prayers should be done at the native place, I feel that is more important there,
Okay.
And they'll be done as...
He still tries to locate the banyan tree, to feed the ants.
No, and ants is very easy. At the base of every tree, you will feel the ants, And it's basically, even if there are few ants, it's the intention of a person.
Okay.
It's the intention of a person which gives you the result. Correct?
Okay.
It's always that way. See, if you have a thought to do a good deed and you cannot do it, you still get the result. Correct? And if you have a thought... you agree. Thank you very much. And even if you have a thought... to do a bad deed and you can't do it, you still get a result.
Oh, I agree.
Na, Hindi mein, Hindi, I'll just repeat in Hindi something that it was said that kisi ka bura mat socho, aap bura sochoge to aapka bura hoga.
Bilkul,
I don't know. I agree. Correct? Thank you very much, boss.
Alright, so can we have your details?
Yeah. See, I was actually born in Chennai.
Yes.
And the date of birth is 27.
Okay, that call is disconnected. We can go to Bini's mail.
Okay, we'll go to Bini's mail.
Okay, she's from Abu Dhabi. Place of birth is Kerala. Time of birth is 4:55 a.m. Date of birth is 20th of March 1986. She wants to know regarding education and job.
Okay.
Yeah, that's for herself.
Yeah, Bini. Yeah, yes. I'll read out first. Bini, yeah. Bini, your Mithuna Rashi, you are Tiruvathira Nakshetra. You have Sarpa Dosham. So you have to do necessary prayers for in your native place. Your prosperity number is number 3. That is Vyam number. You even got Shani Dasha up to 2021. So you may not get 100% results, or your career growth may be little slow. And even education may suffer. Regarding job, I told you at the end of 2015, you will get some favorable results after doing some remedies. Feed the pigeons, as I said, feed the pigeons on every Saturday and Tuesday with Cherupair. Both pigeons are also available, Cherupair is also available. And also you should make the birds, at least two birds every Saturday up till 2021. Make them free, feed them free, and plus keep a small piece of square silver in your purse touching the ID, and even keep a small piece of crystal pyramid at your table. That would give you good results.
Okay.
And we can go for
her husband's name is Trinesh. Place of birth is Kerala. Time of birth is 12:35 a.m. Date of birth is 11 June 1983. Regarding job and future, she would like to know.
Okay. The job, regarding, I think the growth will be stable in the mid of 2016. Your husband is Rohini Nakshetra. He got Chavva Dosham. So I would advise the necessary prayers to be done in your native place. And he got Guru Dasha, which is up till 2026. That is good. I would advise him, keep a fast on Thursday, be vegetarian on Thursday, and do not trust anybody blindly. I would advise him yellow citrine quartz. Prosperity pendant number is 2. And do not no washing machine. Do not wash clothes. So for your family, do not wash clothes on Thursday, and give donation of yellow dal, like turmeric or kesar, any yellow items, please give to the needy people. Thank you.
All right. We have some photographs the doctor has got. He would like to share it with our viewers. Yes, this is with some of the celebrities. Malali celebrities in the photographs are there. This is with
Samrita Sunil.
Yes, Samrita Sunil photograph on a doctor. Yes. This is one. Yes. All right. We have another one here with Ranjini.
Ranjini
Haridas in the mature photograph. Another. Yes. All right. Okay. Shall we go for a break, Doctor?
Yeah.
All right, it's time for a break. In Miyoram, break kazhinju namukku doctor oda idine kurichu choyikka theerchayum ningal vilikka vilikkana number once again is 0529611333. Miyoram at ntvua.com is our email ID. Adupole enna doctor ningalku nerittu poi kaananam. If you need his guidance, his assistance, you can contact Mr. Kiran, and the contact number is 0502724157. Appo oru break eduthu ningal pettanana thirichu varunnathayirikkum.